Now the next scriptures title is Overcoming and Dividing Demonic Confederacies. Heavenly Father, I break and divide every demonic confederacy against the lives of any of the people in the nation of Japan in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I loose confusion into every demonic confederacy directed against the lives of the people of the nation of Japan, against the families in the nation of Japan, and against the churches in the nation of Japan, and against your children in the nation of Japan, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I ask that you would divide and scatter the evil enemies that are joined together against the people in the nation of Japan, Father God, by your mighty powerful hand, in Jesus Christ's name, in your supernatural intervention, Heavenly Father, in Jesus Christ's name. I bind and rebuke all demonic reinforcements sent by Satan to attack the lives of the people of the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you make the ruling spirits of these confederacies, of these dividing demonic confederacies that rise up against the people of the nation of Japan, be like Orab, Zeab, Zeba, and Salmuna. In Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 83, verses 5 through 11. Oh my God, my Heavenly Father, I ask that you make these dividing demonic confederacies that rise up against the nation of Japan, that rises up against the people of the nation of Japan, like the will, as the stubble before the wind. In Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 83, 13. Father, I ask that you will persecute these dividing demonic confederacies that rise up against the people and the nation of Japan with your tempest, Heavenly Father, and make these evil demonic dividing confederacy spirits afraid with your storm, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, that rise up against the people of the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Psalm 83, 15. Turning page. Just a moment. Father, I ask that you let these dividing demonic spirits, confederacy spirits, Father God, that rise up against the people in the nation of Japan, be confounded and troubled forever. And let these demonic dividing confederacy spirits, Father God, be put to shame and perish, Father God, that come against the people in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Psalm 83, 17. Father, I ask that you loose confusion upon these demonic dividing confederacy spirits that rise up against the people in the nation of Japan, and let these demonic dividing confederacy spirits attack each other in the name of Jesus Christ, according to 2 Chronicles 20:23. In Jesus Christ's name. Now I'm going to pray under the subject, prayers over high places. Lord, I thank you that you have created the high places for your glory. And I ask that you let not the enemy control the high places in the nation of Japan, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I bind the prince of the power of the air that rise up against the nation of Japan, that rise up against the people in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Ephesians 2:2. Father God, I bind the powers of darkness, that would control the airwaves and release filth, violence, and witchcraft through the media, Father God, in the nation of Japan, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I take authority over the princes of media that's operating through the nation of Japan and the country of Japan, and that rise up against the people in the nation of Japan, in the name of Jesus Christ. Daniel 8:20. Father, I bind spiritual wickedness in high places that rise up against the people in the nation of Japan and operating through the people in the nation of Japan, Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ, and operating in the nation of Japan, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Ephesians 6:12. Lord, I ask that you destroy the idols in high places in the nation of Japan and in the lives of any of the souls in the nation of Japan, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Leviticus 26:30. Father, I pluck down the high places of the enemy in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. And I pluck down the high places of the nation that come, I pluck down the high places of the enemy that come against the people in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name as well. Numbers 33:52. Sorry about that little error of speech. Father God, I thank you, Father God, that I am king and I break down the high places in the nation of Japan in the name of Jesus Christ. 2 Kings 18:4. Father, I remove Nebushtan, previous moves of God that have became idols in the nation of Japan, from the high places in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Kings 18:4. Father, I remove the religious spirits, Father God, from the high places in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Kings 23:8. Heavenly Father God, I ask that you let the high place of Tophet in the nation of Japan be removed, in Jesus Christ's name, according to Jeremiah 7:31. Father God, I ask that you will let your holy fire burn up the high places in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Heavenly Father God, I ask that you let the high places of witchcraft be destroyed in the nation of Japan and in the lives of the people of the nation of Japan, in the name of Jesus Christ. 2 Chronicles 28:4. Father, I ask that you destroy all false worship in high places in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name, and in the lives of the people in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Chronicles 28:25. Father, I ask that you let the high places in the nation of Japan be purged through your anointing, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Chronicles 34:3. Father, I ask that you remove every false ministry in the nation of Japan in high places, in Jesus Christ's name. 1 Kings 12:31. Father, I ask that you remove all strange gods from the high places in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Chronicles 14:3. Father, I ask that you remove every satanic altar erected in the high places in the nation of Japan, in the name of Jesus Christ. 2 Chronicles 14:3. Heavenly Father, I ask that you let all high places established by any ungodly ruler in the nation of Japan be removed, in the name of Jesus Christ. 2 Kings 23:19. Father, I ask that you let all the high places of Baal be broken down in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Jeremiah 19:5. I prophesy to the ancient high places in the nation of Japan, and I dispossess the enemy in the nation of Japan. I'm going to say that over again because the devil's trying to make me stutter with this verse. Father, I prophesy to the ancient high places in the nation of Japan and dispossess the enemy in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Ezekiel 36:1-3. Father, I ask that you let righteous men and even righteous women with your wisdom, Father God, that you let righteous men with your wisdom sit in the high governmental places of the cities in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Proverbs 9:3. Father God, I thank you that I walk upon the high places. And I thank you, Father God, that your children in the nation of Japan walk upon the high places in Jesus Christ's name. Habakkuk 3:19. I ask Heavenly Father God that you will let every high place of wickedness, Father God, in the nation of Japan that has not been removed, be removed, Father God, by your power and your might, Father God, and your anointing in Jesus Christ's name. 1 Kings 15:14, and by the blood of Jesus Christ as well, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you let all your children in the nation of Japan and your Christian leaders in the nation of Japan, Father God, ride upon the high places of the earth, and let the children, your children, Christians in the nation of Japan and Christian leaders in the nation of Japan, eat the increase of the fields, and let your children in the nation of Japan and Christian leaders in the nation of Japan suck honey out of the rock and oil out of the flinty rock in Jesus Christ's name. Deuteronomy 32:13. But I ask that you let all high places built by the ancestors in the nation of Japan be removed in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Kings 18:4. Especially if they're evil high places, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, that's been built in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. I ask Heavenly Father God that you let not the high places of the spiritual fathers in the nation of Japan be destroyed, fathers destroyed, be rebuilt. That you let not the high places of the spiritual fathers in the nation of Japan destroyed be rebuilt, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Chronicles 33:3, in Jesus Christ's name. I ask, Father God, that you let the high places in the nation of Japan be desolate, in Jesus Christ's name. Ezekiel 6:6. Father, I tread upon the high places of the wicked. And I thank you, Father God, that your children in the nation of Japan tread upon the high places of the wicked in Jesus Christ's name, and that the Christian leaders in the nation of Japan tread upon the high places of the wicked in Jesus Christ's name. Deuteronomy 33:29. Father God, I thank you that your children in the nation of Japan break the power of any sacrifice done in high places in Jesus Christ's name, according to 1 Kings 3:2. And Father God, I break the power of any sacrifice done in high places in the nation of Japan in Jesus Christ's name, 1 Kings 3:2. Father God, I thank you that your children in the nation of Japan and all Christian leaders in the nation of Japan walk in the spirit of Josiah to deal with the high places in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Chronicles 34:3. Father God, I walk in the spirit of Josiah to deal with the high places in Jesus Christ's name. 2 Chronicles 34:3. But Lord, I ask that you will open rivers in high places in the nation of Japan in Jesus Christ's name. Isaiah 41:18. Turn in page. Just a moment. End of that. Now I'm going to pray a different subject. Prayers over gates. Through Jesus, Father God, through Jesus Christ, I ask that you let me possess the gate of the enemy. Father, through Jesus Christ, I ask that you let the children of God in the nation of Japan possess the gate of the enemy in Jesus Christ's name. And I also ask through Jesus Christ, Father God, that you will let the Christian leaders in the nation of Japan possess the gate of the enemy in Jesus Christ's name. Genesis 22:17. Father, I ask that you establish the gates of praise in the lives of your children, of your people in the nation of Japan, in Jesus Christ's name. Isaiah 60:18. Father God, I release battering rams against the gates of hell, that rise up against the people and the nation of Japan, and that rise up against the nation